Not all sugars are created equal. Some sugars are far worse for us than others. Welcome to Shape Fixer. I'm Andrew Tunstall. I'm a nutritionist and I'm a sportsman. And I've made plenty of videos on sugar. In fact, I made a quite comprehensive one explaining the chemistry of sugar and what sugar actually is and where you find it in your body. And I'm going to link that below here for you to go and have a look at. But what I didn't highlight was how bad fructose is for us compared to glucose. Now, because I'm preparing to do a video on diabetes and I've been reading up on diabetes, I've been reading this book by Jason Fung, which is an excellent book. And something just came up in the book and it made me think, why did I not stress this before? I mentioned it, but I don't think I stressed it enough. And it's shocking. So I'm doing this extra video just to explain to you why fructose or fruit sugar is so much more dangerous than glucose. Now, fructose is called fruit sugar because you get it in fruit, but you don't only get it in fruit. Table sugar or sucrose is half glucose and half fructose as well. And when you eat a piece of fruit, you don't only get fructose, you get glucose and you even get sucrose. But glucose is the only sugar your body can actually use. When you have your blood tested and you have your blood sugar levels tested, it's glucose. It's only glucose that is being checked, and it is only glucose that can be burned in your cells. So when you eat glucose, and that would be from a carbohydrate, a complex carbohydrate, a starch, those are all pure glucose, it floods into your bloodstream, gets spread around your body and taken to the cells to be burnt off. It raises your blood sugar because blood sugar is glucose, and how fast or slowly, quickly or slowly it raises your blood sugar is what we measure when we talk about the glycemic index. Okay, you with me? So how quickly that sugar becomes glucose in your blood, that's the high glycemic index. So something like a slice of white bread has a crazy high glycemic index because it's pure glucose. There's nothing to break down. There's hardly any fiber. It goes in and bang, it's in your blood. So it raises your blood sugar very, very quickly. But all that glucose goes to every cell in your body to be burnt. So now let's say you weigh 170 pounds. That's 170 pounds worth of body cells of all tissues, of all types, that are burning up this glucose and trying to save you and get rid of it. All right, now fructose cannot be burned in your cells. It can't. So fructose has to go to the liver first, and the liver has to convert all that glucose to fructose and then release it into your bloodstream. So it has a low glycemic index because it doesn't flood your blood sugar very quickly because it has to go through this other process first. But here's the catch. If you eat table sugar, which is half glucose and half fructose, the glucose half goes into your blood, gets spread around your body, and you've got 170 pounds worth of cells burning it off. The fructose, which is half, the other half of that sugar, all goes to your liver, which weighs 3 pounds. And it jams up your liver, and your liver is overworked converting it to glucose. So as quickly as it can convert fructose to glucose, it has to release it into the blood. But if your blood's already full of glucose, it's very difficult to do. So very often what happens in your liver with an overload of fructose, because it can't release it quickly enough into your body, it turns to triglycerides and you develop fatty liver disease. Fatty liver disease is a precursor of diabetes. When your liver has too much fat, it has to pass it somewhere else. It then later goes to your pancreas, and then your pancreas gets fatty and doesn't operate properly anymore, and you don't produce enough insulin, and there you have full-blown diabetes. So fructose is far more dangerous than glucose. Now, this is not to say that glucose is good, because blood sugar, elevated blood sugar, is not a good thing, and it does lead to insulin resistance and ultimately to diabetes. But if you want to fast track your obesity and your insulin resistance and your fatty liver disease and your journey to diabetes, eat more fructose. So that means cut out table sugar. because it is half fructose. So don't eat sucrose. Don't put it in your food. Don't cook with it. Don't buy food that has been sweetened, because it's very often sweetened with sucrose, but more often with pure fructose, high fructose corn starch, which is extracted from corn, and it's much sweeter than glucose, and so it's used as an additive in processed food. So you get much, much more fructose than your body was ever designed to deal with. And then you're still eating fruit. So a piece of fruit on its own is fine, but if you're going to eat a lot of fruit and a lot of table sugar and a lot of fructose that's hidden in your tomato ketchup and all your other processed food that has sugar added, you're going to overload your liver, you're going to go develop fatty liver disease, insulin resistance, and diabetes, and become obese. So fructose is far worse than glucose. That's our gem for today. Thanks to Jason Fung for highlighting this to me. I didn't properly comprehend how much more serious it actually is than glucose. Eating carbohydrates, complex carbohydrates like starches, if you have too much, your blood sugar is up too high too often, and that is a diabetic risk. But fructose is the real danger. Thank you for listening. Thank you for subscribing. Please share the video. And think of becoming a member of this channel so you don't miss any of our new content. Thank you for watching.